It's Ask Ritu. Thanks so much for sending in all of your questions across social media. Keep them coming. And in fact, today's question actually directly ties to you all sending me in messages across social media. So the question goes like this. How do you do it, Ritu? You react, respond to all these messages, do a whole lot of webinaring, I certainly do, and quite obviously live your life. What's the secret? With a bunch of question marks. So what is the secret? The secret, or not so secret, is that I barely feel like I'm doing it, and I barely feel like I'm keeping it together on a lot of days. Like, there are some days where I feel like, you know what? Things feel really sorted, I'm calm, I wake up, I feel calm, when I go to bed, I feel calm. But the truth is, most of my days do not feel like that. And in fact, I'm sure you all can relate, because during COVID, it has been really hard. It's been hard on a personal front, on a work front, relationship front, and more. And a lot of days, I have to tell you, I just feel like I'm barely catching my breath. I feel so overwhelmed. I'm like at work behind in all my emailing, and like it feels like the work will never end. And then in my personal life, I'm like, well, you'll see from my Instagram stories, I have laundry literally all over my home. I feel like a bad daughter because I wish I could see my parents more, and then I haven't seen my friends and I can't anyways, but I'm like, okay, we'll reach out to them and respond to their messages and video call them and blah, blah, blah. And then I have all these messages that you all lovely people send me across social media, and then I get fall behind in them. And sometimes it's too much. But here is something that I do that really helps. And by the way, I'm being really honest and candid with you here, because I think on social media in particular, a lot of people put out this image that their lives are so perfect and they have it all together. And I would be the first to tell you, my life is not perfect and I do not have it all together, but I'm doing my best. And I think this is a really important point. One of the things that I do that really helps me and serves me is that I leverage positive affirmations and mantras, also known as mantras, mantras. And one of my, and by the way, if you're wondering, positive affirmations, mantras, how do I make this happen? I have a free empower page at rithubasine.com. You can check it out. Make sure you sign up for my mailing list while there. And one of my favorite positive affirmations or mantras to use is to tell myself, Ritu Basine, you are doing your best, and your best is really damn good. And I literally will say this to myself again and again in these overwhelmed moments that I'm having, and it keeps me feeling grounded and rooted and knowing that I'm doing my best. So thank you for asking the question. I hope my response helps. And as always, I love hearing from you. So please do keep your questions coming across social media. And as you can tell, I'll do my best to get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks.